If you like the video, please like, share, and subscribe. Hello everyone, Melcadrien here, and we're back with more Consuming Shadow. I'm going with the Ministry Men again, because, well, I just want to play more of the Ministry Men. Anyways, something happened to the Scholar. I'm hearing reports of his body showing up with a self-inflicted gunshot wound. I wish all of us could have the luxury of an easy way out of this. I recovered the Scholar's notes from his abandoned car. Most of them were covered in deranged scribble, but the important thing is, he found the banishment ritual. Unfortunately, now I only have 24 hours to deduce what I'm supposed to banish when I reach Stonehenge. Let's see. 4 birth stars. Where do I want to place them? Medkit? Lockpick? Shop discount? Sanity? Let's put some on the shop discount. 1 here. Let's put 2 on the lion. And put 1 on health. Oh, and I get some melee damage too. I should have put them all on melee damage. Oh well. Anyways, 100 sanity and 75 health. Okay. Our route will be Almsrow, going counterclockwise to Saxum. Let's begin. Hopefully I'll be able to get some good information before I have to head to Stonehenge. Free of humans, work of idiotic cults, I think hastening the coming of Shadow will in some way endear them to it. The rift here is nowhere as big as the one that will bring the Ancient, but has been enough to all but destroy the town. Okay, so we have to shut it down. Brick building. Alright, let's go. You know, if you put a lot of your birth stars, I think 2 of them, I think you can only stack it twice, maybe 3 times. You can basically make your melee damage really powerful, enough to two-shot those guys. Bjarla is identified with a Cuz rune. Alright, we've got 1 rune. But we don't know if this is the right god or not. Well, right ancient. Keyring. Perfect. It's good to have a lot of sanity. Because, well, if you're going with spellcasting, you're gonna need a lot of it. And not only that, but okay. Crap. Well, no, I want to get out. Oh, good heavens. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Oh, I can't do an escape. How am I supposed to get out? Is there any other option? Notebook, pause menu, incant rune, spell casting, interact. No! No, there isn't! We are screwed! We are royally screwed! I can't escape from the dungeon. It won't let me escape. Might as well just kill as many as possible and get some points out of it, I suppose. Because I can't get out. This is going to be a short video. I'm going to be using this to report a bug, because I can't get through the door. I can't get through that door. So I'm just gonna stop this, and I'm gonna make another video. And you'll get another video on the same day. So until then, I'll see you guys next time.